I am God's fiercest. I took most patrols on my own. So when I met this strange lion, I had no fear of being alone. He said he had wisdom and power, and the most powerful should be king. With help from me and my roar, he and I could rule everything. I found his idea intriguing, though the most powerful lion was me. But the strange lion was scheming and had a friend I didn't see. That's how I got my scar when I led the guard. The lion would cure the snake's venom as long as I did what he said. But I lost control and enraged, I roared and destroyed them instead.